The amount of award money colleges and universities receive from the federal government directly affects an institution's capability to research and develop new innovative ideas. According to the National Science Foundation, New Jersey received $157 million in NSF funding in 2018. That's significantly less money than regional competitors Pennsylvania, Massachusetts, and New York, but more than Maryland, Connecticut, and Delaware. For more information, visit njbia.org/indicators.